What? There's something on my face.
The bruises aren't so bad, right?
I'm pretty sure she'll notice the fingers.
Shut up! Maybe it won't matter.
This has to work.
Keep on hoping if you want.
It could be worse, you know. At least he's not dead. We'll get our friends back. Alive.
That's if Norma keeps her word. The minute you hand him over, she's gonna take that bag off his head. What then?
You all have no idea what you're in for.
Ugh. He's right. Norma's not gonna leave us alone. She won't stop just because we gave her brother back. Sure, you kept him alive, but we still burned all their shit.
So we run. After you trade for your friends, we haul ass to the back gate and get the hell out of here.
But she'd take the house.
Let her have it. She knows where we are now. Hiding isn't an option. So let's just go.
Stop.
It's not gonna be that easy, Paige. If we run, they'll chase us.
But maybe we get away. If we stay here, there's no chance we get out of this alive.
I can't fucking listen to this.
Sam, come back here.
I'll watch him.
Sam!
Sam, stop! You're gonna hurt yourself.
Ready to walk away, but I'm not just gonna leave him like this. We couldn't give my mom a real funeral. My dad and I had to bury her here. Just the two of us. He'd want to be with her. That's all I can give him.
I understand. He should be buried with your mom.
But we can't focus on that right now. We have to be ready to leave.
I'm not going.
What? Sam, you can't still be thinking...
My mom is here, Paige. Everything I have of her. And Greg, if you want to leave, go ahead. But I'm not coming with you. I'm sorry, but I can't go. This house meant everything to my dad. It's all I have left. I'm not just going to abandon it.
So what happens when Norma comes?
We fight with everything we have. No matter what happens, thank you. I owe you my life. I know it's stupid, but I have to finish this. I've got some weapons stashed in my room. Old duffel bag. Should look familiar. You should make sure everyone's armed before Norma gets here.